I took a trip to Ibiza, got the earrings and a visa.